mad cause your ass is old. Woo. First thing you do is just pick up the phone. Snitch. Huh. Interjection living next to your home. Because your grandpa, yeah. Old nigga, it's on.
It's this. Lethal interjection versus what? Oh, nigga. He picked up the phone, now my finger's on the trigger. Snitching ain't the thing to do, so now me and my crew gonna show the block how to handle this fool. He just hating cause we went from rags to riches to baddest bitches. Somebody need to ask these snitches. Why they talking to police? No justice, no peace. My house is paid for, no rent, no lease.
You're just mad cause your ass is old.
Yeah.
First thing you do is just pick up the phone.
Snitch.
Lethal interjection living next to your home. Uncle Grandpa, old nigga, it's on.
Money.
You're just mad cause your ass is old. First thing you do is just pick up the phone.
Nigga.
Lethal interjection living next to your home. Uncle Grandpa, old nigga, it's on.
This old man. He played fool, now his ass is grass for dropping dimes on my crew. The only reason that I pack a strap is that I knew this old nigga was foul like Hack-a-Shack.
This is the type of heat that when they start playing and old folks should get their ass whooped for acting all
gangsta. Old ass nigga!
You done crossed the line, see it don't cost a dime. Somebody toss my nine.
You just mad cause your ass is old.
That was crazy.
What in the hell was that? Was that about me?
Man, tell me you didn't think that was hot. Oh wait, let me guess. You gon' hate on it just cause they was talking about you. You need to stop with the hate crimes, Granddad.
That wasn't even me. That's that nigga from Friday dressed like me. I'll sue.
You might wanna go over there and talk to them before this gets out of hand.
You know what? F them. They can make all the silly little videos they want. When the council vote on my complaint, they'll be out of the neighborhood.
Dang, Granddad. I always knew you was a hater, but I never thought you'd be famous for it.